This week's DHR Health Athlete of the Week has competed against some of the best in the country has to offer. But this week he faced his weakest competition yet. And if you know anything about our sports department, I bet you can guess who that is. Here's CBS4's Daniel Esteve with your DHR Health Athlete of the Week.
McAllen's Aaron Nixon loves to compete. Did it for the Bulldogs, soon he'll do it for the Longhorns. And don't think it's limited to the diamond. Aaron sprinted, spinned, and yes, swung his way to a CBS4 Senior Sports Spectacular Championship, facing competition from across the valley.
Thankful to be alive.
This week, yet another competitor. A 90 plus mile an hour fastball couldn't be that bad. It was.
That one was insane.
Three at-bats, three strikeouts. When we switched roles, it looked more like batting practice for Aaron. But it all makes sense, though. The only thing Aaron loves more than competing is winning. In McAllen, Daniel Esteve, CBS 4 Sports.